Bear with me, please, but I want to get through this. My daddy, he could chop, mow, hoe, and rake, sew on a button, and bake a cake. As a child, I looked at him with wonder in my eyes. He tell me, baby, with me, you will fly. And fly we did over our house in the clear sky. He looked over at me very stern as I cried. Daddy, I can't land the plane. Girl, yes you can. With the controls steady in my hand. I did it, I landed the plane. He could chop, mow, hoe, and rake. Sew on a button and bake a cake. My daddy placed me on the roof. I looked down at my feet as I stood barefoot. 1, 2, 3, he yelled. I'll catch you, he proclaimed. I shook my head. If mom found out, it's you she'll blame. With my legs shaking and doubt in my head, I kept my eyes open and leapt with some dread. Into his arms, I landed with the feeling of triumph. This time, unafraid, daddy moved to the ground, landing with a thump. I did it. I jumped by myself. He could chop, mow, hoe, and rake, sew on a button, and bake a cake. Get up, girl, and wake your brother up, too. We're going fishing, and if you're not ready, I'll leave you. Wiping the sleep from my eyes, and to the van, I'd make my way. In his boat, we'd spend the entire day. I had to put the bait on the hook myself, cast the line in the ocean with very little help. My pole is shaking, Daddy. What does that mean? You got a fish on your line that you will have to clean. I did it. I caught my fish and cleaned it too. He could chop, mow, hoe, and rake, sew on a button, and bake a cake. We rode motorcycles and crashed too. I was driving at 10, to tell you the truth. When he partied, the neighborhood would come. The music was blasting, drinks were flowing, all in the name of fun. So yes, he called on me to drive home one night. I grabbed the keys, eyes open wide with fright. The keys to the car, I gave him back. The keys to the car, I gave back to him. We stood on the porch, on his face was a grin. You did it, we made it home. He could chop, mow, hoe, and rake, sew on a button and bake a cake. Daddy, let's race. Grab your bike and I'll get mine. Oh, the thrill. Without hesitation, he had his bike and we headed up the hill. First down is the winner. Without using brakes, looking at one another, we are going fast. I think I got him. Yes, I was first, but this race ended with a crash. My legs were entangled in his spokes. No more playing, no more jokes. He swooped me up in the tub I lay, but this goes down as another awesome day. I did it, I beat you. He could chop, mow, hoe, and rake, sew on a button, and bake a cake. He sit in his chair with a pensive look on his face. I'd stop all I was doing to listen as he trace. He'd go back and trace the lines of time with colorful language. With colorful language, he'd paint, and I understood the gravity as he described his fight for all against inequality. He hung with Black Panthers, trying to change the world. H-Rep Brown, Stokely Carmichael, Masai, and Elaine Brown, the Hole in the Wall crew, socialism, communism, trying to figure out what to do. I did it. I listened to every story told. He could chop, mow, hoe, and rake, sew on a button and bake a cake. All some more I take, I hold near and dear to my heart, knowing that those memories and I will never part. Some are just between he and I. I know there will be days in the future when I pause and cry. You gave me fearlessness, a thirst for adventure, a desire to see things better, a love for the education of children. I want to always make you proud, Daddy, by declaring I did it. Because of you, I can mow, hoe, and rake. I can sew on a button and bake a cake.